Libyan government officials have said NATO carried out another series of airstrikes on the capital Tripoli early on Saturday. Reporters have been taken to an unpaved plot next to Gaddafi's sprawling residential compound. They were shown two craters, apparently from missiles that had pierced through thick layers of reinforced concrete, laying bare what looked like a bunker system. Eight narrow military-issue metal crates were stacked next to one of the craters, but it was unclear what military equipment the crates contained. It comes as Libya's deputy foreign minister Khaled Kayyim said the army is withdrawing from fighting in the town of Misrata.
Libyan people around Misrata, they cannot sustain it like this. The seaport have been seized by the rebels, and the tactic of the Libyan army is to have a surgical solution, but it doesn't work. With the airstrikes, it doesn't work. We will leave it for the tribes around Misrata and the Misrata's people to deal with the situation there in Misrata.